vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We repelled outside forces. We connected with our past. And our Panther God. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther. But you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive past blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Clear. Let me seek the next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will... Lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. You are Okoye, I have cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get that first.
Was that the tunnel to Burning Zana?
I am going there now.
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered.
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more.
I'm out.
Leave this place.
We can't keep this up.
Stay down. Wakanda! Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye.
Is it a secret shared with you by previous Black Panthers?
Yes. But not in the way you think. No walk through the T'Challa was needed. Just an uncle to teach his nephew. Yeah. Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. State. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
Does Princess
Shuri
know about this path?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always.
Ruff!
Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises. Yes. That one I remember. That one. Wrong. Uncle Seyan was always changing this puzzle. That wasn't right. Perfect. If my uncle could see me now. Thank you. strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for Midnight Claw. I hope I do not let him down.
I feel like I am competing with my younger self now.
Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises. Yes, that one I remember. Uncle Seyan was always changing this puzzle. No, not that one. Perfect. If my uncle could see me now.